basically this is a quality to design and fabricate quality detection and separation machine. Objective of this project is that most of the automated detection machines nowadays are incorporate of flexibility. We have introduced flexibility in our machine that can be set as the manufacturer desired. From the start, we have a color sensor and high sensor on both which qualities are detected. As the object passes through, if the height and color are set to the desired parameter, it will pass through. And if the object is not, if the object is not on the set parameter, it will be removed from the object with the help of a conveyor arm. This project is made possible through Arduino programming, in which we program the code in C++ language. Its height and color can be changed as per desired. Thank you.